And your favorite hot sauce may be getting a little harder to find, so the company that makes Sriracha says there simply isn't enough to go around. Drought conditions impacted the quality of the chili peppers they use to make the sauce. Say they are already having a hard time keeping up with demand. So if you've got some, hold on to it. That is your morning rush.